Rainbow School. Today I am here in front of you to show an activity for displacement reaction. Today we are going to copper sulfate by iron. Copper sulfate plus iron gives rise to copper ferrous sulfate plus copper. Since iron is more reactive than copper, it displaces copper from its copper sulfate solution and forms ferrous sulfate solution. The blue color copper sulfate solution changes to green color ferrous sulfate solution, and we can see a reddish brown deposition on iron nail. So the apparatus required for this reaction are two test tubes, retard stands, copper sulfate solution, HCl. HCl, iron nail, and thread. First, we should try this iron nail to the thread. Now, we should add copper sulfate solution to half of the test tube. We should fix this test tube to another retard stand. Now this iron nail should be placed inside the first test tube. With the help of thread, we have to tie this to the retard stand. Now we should add few drops of HCl into it. For ionization, we have to add this HCl. The other one also we should add this. So the copper sulfate solution color is blue color, and the iron nail brown color. For the result, after half an hour, we have to wait for half an hour. We can see this blue color copper sulfate solution turning into green color ferrous sulfate solution and a reddish brown deposition on this iron nail, that is copper. So therefore we can say that iron is more reactive than copper and displaces it from its respective salt, that is copper sulfate solution. So this reaction slowly starts. Did you see this deposition? Reddish color deposition on this iron nail. This is the copper that is found on the iron nail. See, this is the iron nail which is not reacted. So this has a reddish brown deposition on it. Therefore, we can say that copper is there on it. But this is the pure iron nail, which doesn't have any. Now we can see the difference between the two. We should wait for half an hour for complete reaction to happen. Then we can see clearly that this blue color solution turns into green color solution and reddish brown deposition forms on the iron.